Of course, you can see the beautiful surrounding area. We have a beautiful dessert area for you guys to snorkel in. With the buoys there marked out, blue and white. Okay, to your left side or shoreline. Now, this is unique with snorkel trips. I don't know how your the snorkel trips are, but we are getting off on dock. So we'll be getting off. So of course, give you more liberty, I mean, like you say in the Caribbean, more liberty, more freedom. When we get onto shore, you will have some huts, some thatched straw huts, just to the back of them. There are restaurants and also areas to rent some. Okay? So keep that in mind. So